A university in Virginia, which is in America, has come up with a car, right, which can be driven by...
Dead people.
Nope.
Bats. Not really bats. Stupid.
But, no, but... actually, he's nearly right with bats. Can be driven by blind people.
Really?
No, I've got a photograph of it here. The inventors say it's always been wrongly assumed that blind people can't drive.
Well, they can't.
Yeah, realistically...
No, they can't. Blind people can drive, just mostly into things, OK?